Hello guys, it is Joey, and welcome back to another, well, actually not another, welcome to, oh wait, dang it, it's spiders, sorry I messed up it, I just messed it up, okay, welcome to a series called Lego Marvel Superheroes, I think, I'm pretty sure. We're just gonna skip this part, because no one wants to see that. Okay, yeah, superheroes. I don't have Avengers, but it's okay. So, we're gonna be playing campaign or whatever you call it. We're gonna be playing all the way through it. If I get stuck, it's not my fault. I've never played a Lego game before. I've actually played the demo of this. And then I got it and I was like, woo, yay! I'm using an Xbox controller right now. And, yeah. This is going to be like 20 minutes long, or how I'm going to pass like two or one missions.
Sorry, surfer dude, but you're headed for a wipeout.
Iron Man.
I'm reading an incoming ship.
Watch out! It's about to open fire!
Tony, are you all right?
Ow! Ow! And more ow!
Okay.
Bricks.
Oh,
the world
sorry.
Will be mine to rule. But first, I should probably prevent it from being destroyed.
This would have been much easier had you captured the board intact rather than blasting it to pieces.
The Avengers showed up.
I saw Stanley.
They know how to ruin every good evil plan.
Your plan is still
fantastic. Wow.
A poor choice of words, God of Mischief. I prefer to think of it as spectacular, maybe stupendous. I've hired every villain, bad guy, and dark minion I could find to help assemble Dr. Doom's Doom Ray.
By the way, guys, I was...
Oh, Doom!
Wait,
sort of a mouthful, but all right. Speaking of that...
Silence! Now we must track down more of these cosmic bricks to build my weapon.
As you command, oh most doomful one.
Okay, yeah, we're fighting those two. I have played like a few levels of this before. I accidentally erased my save, so we're starting from the beginning. That's why I'm starting, that's why I'm even starting this series, because I accidentally erased my save. I was actually never going to play this originally. I might have played Free Roam, that's it, but I was never originally going to record this at all. Okay, guys, we're about to play.
Alright! I let these bigwigs go! Watch you bring me some of those cosmic bricks!
The intro
is. Why does it make me the supervisor here? That guy's got sand for brains.
Well, he is a... He's Sandman. Of course he's got sand for brains. Ostrich. Not ostrich. If you hear,
holding
like,
Grand
loud
Central
footsteps...
Hostage at rush hour? Now that's criminal.
Loud footsteps in the background. It's just my dog running around. Okay, come on. Hurry up.
Hulk, you have to remember to look before you leap. bad guys. The S.H.I.E.L.D. folks think we need to formulate a careful plan attack using... or we just smash our way in. Good plan.
Yes, Hulk smash everything! Woo! I mean, yeah, smash. Woo!
Welcome back to New York, gentlemen.
Look at this mess. Didn't we just clean up this city? Whoa! So that's what that button does.
Button? You press a button inside your suit to fire these? Okay. This is what I did when I first played the game. Yeah, I know how to charge up this power.
The ability to fly is something that might come in handy here.
See? Look. Wow! Okay, so, let's, do that.
Witnesses on the ground say Sandman's got hostages in the station.
This is what I like to do. Just go around. It's actually better than just actually flying. Just go around in circles and go. I wonder how I break this. Come on! Let's finally get to the top!
Like you'll have to get past Abomination to get inside.
Threw that car like it was some kind of toy. Big guy.
Well, I mean, he is like as strong as Hulk. Actually, Hulk's stronger. But...
nothing else around for you to throw? Try ripping off the ground. Remember, you can transform back to normal if you calm down.
Just as well I charged my batteries this morning. I think it's gonna be a long day.
And when I get all my Iron Man suits, I'm gonna show you everyone. Oh, by the way, check out my friend's Med. My friend Med's channel. He's named Medieval Soldiers. Med Ivel Soldiers, actually, not Medieval. I didn't know you could fire these in the air. Wow. I want to do that. I just want to go. Just throw him through the window. Be like, sir, you have just been thrown through a window. I think you're going to die. Just kidding. You wouldn't die by being thrown by a... through a window. Did you know? You can die from a pillow. Even, you can even die from a feather. You can probably even die from a speck if it was toxic.
Oh!
course you can die from sand. I was about to say, did you know you can die from sand?
I think I'll give you a hair! Or two!
Just with your sandman hands! Checkpoint! Checkpoint. Shave and continue. Oh, by the way, Blitz Swinger played this game, so I just searched up Blitz Swinger. I don't feel like really putting people in the description right now, so. Just look his name up. Don't get mad! I just want you to look his name up. I don't. I'm sorry! Just don't hurt me!
I
don't beat him. Of course I beat him. I kinda know what to do already. I'm just gonna get Stanley. Guys, here's a little thing. You can get Stanley. Stanley over here. Your first Stanley. There you go. Just to give you a little secret overlay. Okay, let's go.
It's that guy who seems to follow you, superhero.
We have an unscheduled arrival in the main terminal.
Thunderclaps! Thunderclaps for days! Hulk, hit the lens! So Hulk, thunderclap you! It's not actually called Thunderclap. Please don't give me in the comments. I just want to name it Thunderclap. It's kind of like, is it Thunderclap? I don't know. What? Oh wait, of course I can't pick it up. I don't remember what to do
like
here, guys.
Looks like the writing's on the wall for you guys.
Oh yeah, I do. It just basically just shows
Wall's
it.
Walls not good. Walls only keep people apart.
Hulk is emotional.
Huh. At least I know a good spot for beach volleyball next week.
Wow. Yeah. So. This is the reason why I'm doing a few of these missions at a time is because I already know how to do a few. So I would just speed through them and then we'd have like a short episode. Hey, Hulk! Spray you with water! Hulk, smash it! Smash it!
Like I'm king of the castle, Super Zeros. Good luck getting past this.
Yo! Stop! Freaking die! Sorry if I'm quiet at moments. I just sometimes forget I'm recording. I hope my mic's recording. Just recorded this for nothing, and I have to like set up my mic again.
So much for taking the subway down to the Bugle. Guess I'll just have to fight my way through it.
Spider-Man! Don't forget to visit Deadpool's room in the Shield Helicarry to access cheats and all your comic book needs.
Whoa!
What the heck?
Thanks for swinging by, Spider-Man.
You Avenger guys are really great at making a mess.
Hey, I just replaced that.
Sorry if this happens a lot, guys. If you want to see the cutscenes, just... yeah, just go to another set of videos, because it's going to do that a lot.
I always knew there was a real buzz around your name, Tony. But this is taking things a little too far. We've got to shut off the power.
Spider-Man, Spider-Man.
When we neighborhood Spider-Man.
Spider-Man.
You should be able to pull handles like that if you can attach something to it.
That's something for Hulk. Okay, come on. Wait, hold on. If I just turn around. Okay. Okay, let's go. I think it's on. Yeah, it's on. Okay, because if you see those little green handles on the ground. Oh, never mind, he just has to pull it. I didn't know you could destroy that.
My spider sense again. What is it?
Oh. Yeah, I haven't played the game in a long time, so I kind of forget what I mean.
My spider sense is tingling.
Dun 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 Oh, hi, Cinnamon.
Seems like I've got my hands full with you.
Oh, what a joke. Yay, such a good joke.
This guy doesn't give up. Let's find a way to take this thing down.
I forgot what his joke was.
Hulk, remember, you can transform back to normal if you calm down.
Spider-Man, get off that web! Spider-Man, get off that web! It's not your web anymore, it's my web.
Dr. Banner, this might be a good time for you to get
angry. Joe, get off of that web! Freaking... I gotta have to shoot you, Spider-Man. Okay, I'm just gonna have to change into Spider-Man. Get off that web. There we
solidifying! Oh, what a world! No!
I don't need this. I already have enough problems without getting sand in this costume.
Pulling any more punches!
This guy's guy's attacks are so fast. Talk about your quicksand, I've definitely got a sinking feeling right now.
I hate to hammer a point home, but you just won't take a hit.
Really? Sorry, oh my god, I can't even remember if I've been talking.
So I'm not even... that time, but I'll still beat you to the punch!
Ow!
I hate to hammer a point home. You just won't take a hit.
Wait, no. How can he kill? So you hear anybody talking back now? It's just me. Chicken nuggets. Okay, I heard something about chicken nugget. Chicken nugget.
Spider sense again. What is it?
Secure that cosmic brick, Coulson. Make sure it gets to the Fantastic Four's lab for analysis.
Yes, sir.
Hulk, can you help with some of this debris?
You're calling them cosmic bricks?
They came from the Sky Surfer you encountered. I've given Reed Richards the job of finding out why everyone seems to want them. Thanks for your help, Spider-Man. There's always a place in this operation for a hero like you.
Like I have time for that. I've got a trigonometry exam tomorrow. My aunt needs me to pick up a dozen eggs, and I'm drowning in eggs.
So, who's behind all this? What exactly are they up to? And will it cut into my hot tub time?
I don't know. I wish I knew, and yes. Tony, get back to Stark Tower and try to get me some answers.
I already unlocked free play. Oh wait, duh. Of course I unlocked free play. close to the eye, and we did not get so close.
Hey, thanks, guys. How dare these supervillains meddle with the most loquacious man in comics?
Oh, by the way, guys, I don't think I'm going to collect all the collectibles and get the Stanley character or collect all those, kit thingies. I wish I had a mouse to, like, show you. I mean, my mouse is here, but I wish I could just drag my mouse down and be like, this thing's right here. I wish that I'm not going to get more of those things down in the left-hand corner with the red light and the blue light. You know. Probably not, I mean. I might come back to all the levels and get it. Possibly. I'll do that off video, though, so it's not boring. By the way, if you wondered, I'm playing this on PC. Actually, guys, I might end the video here. Once this screen loads up, I'm probably going to end the video. Or I can just suddenly end it right now. I'm just kidding. You know what? Okay, guys, I'm gonna leave it. I'm gonna leave this video here. I'll leave the link to the description below for the next video of Lego Marvel Superheroes, and I'll see all you guys. I was about to say in the next video. Dang it. And bye.